Hello everyone, hope you all are fine and doing great. I am Saira, I am a veterinary doctor by profession. I have completed my Doctor of Veterinary Medicine degree from University of Veterinary and Animal Sciences, Lahore. I have also worked in a project as a master trainer. It is a PSDF funded project at many districts. I work for the district Salhor. It comprises of 45 days in one center. In this project, female veterinary doctors were appointed as a master trainer to give sufficient information to the female of villages for the awareness of their animals. It was a very good experience to work with the village women. We developed a special bond of love and affection with the village women. Okay, let's talk about DVM. This degree comprises of 5 years. The first 3 years we studied in the main campus Lahore. Here we studied the domestic, small and large animals. After 3 years we have to move to the sub-campus of the university situated at Patogi. Here we studied the large animals and we also did the medicine practice in the teaching hospital. After completing my 5 years of DVM, I also work in the University Diagnostic Lab of University of Veterinary and Animal Sciences, Lahore. I also worked as an intern at District Disease Diagnostic Laboratory, Salhor. Here I have been treating the various kinds of animals, including the pets, the small ruminants, the equines. That is the cat, dog, horses, cows, buffaloes, goats, sheep, and many others. So, you all may be wondering why I'm here. I'm starting this channel to provide the benefit to all those concerned with the animals. I wish to provide them the necessary information about the animal diseases and the precautions to prevent your animal from getting into the disease and looking after them in a befitting manner. In case if you are thinking what my channel is about, I'll let you know the characteristics and the behaviors of different animals. I'll tell you about the deworming and the vaccination schedule of various animals free of any cost. I will also be counseling as how you can take care of your animal in a very best way. All the information shared through this channel will go long way in upbringing your animal in a very best way. So all you have to do is like my video, share my video and subscribe to my channel. All your queries in this regard will always be welcome and answered with your entire satisfaction. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you would found it very useful and beneficial. Allah Hafiz.